Farol, meu Deus. Anyway. Change my mic.
Be right back real quick. I changed my mind actually. I'm so tired. Maybe I have to rage quit. Hmm.
Thank you.
The hell just happened? Oh, that's oh, okay. Oh, this is new. There weren't towns in these places last time. Excuse me. That's the first time a game said I can't use ah. First time it's forbidden me of that. Probably just put the slime away, I don't... he's... might actually not be that bad. I'm starting to think these... dungeons or whatever... no longer randomly generated in this one. Thank you. Sorry about that. It's a whole boss fight. Thank you. Bro's got a whole prison in his basement. Thank you. Beer, I suppose. Yo, what up? Being attacked by a bug in real life. Maya's gonna join us. Suppose we'll get rid of Slash. I forgot how to leave this place. Maybe I'm gonna buy a warp seed. Yes, sir, especially as if you count Japanese exclusives. If you're not, then for original Game Boy, there's very little. For Game Boy Color, there's a lot more, but most of them are Japanese exclusives, so yeah. I mean, there's a full list. Well, I asked this full list of RPGs, but most of them are turn-based. But Game Boy, original Game Boy only has like five or six for English speakers or whoever. Yeah, let's use the Warp Wing. I guess I could have bought many, but whatever. Deposit 500. In fact, all right, time for the arena, which might be in here. Oh, nice, the pirate key. But yeah, me in particular, I'm playing a lot of these because I'm playing all the English translated games. You can imagine most of those are RPGs. Rest in peace, Babel B. Let's see. Oh, I forgot that, you can't fully control him in these things, I don't think. Yeah, you can't use skills in this for some reason. It's kind of weird. You just have to trust your monsters to, win the fight. Can't use skills, I forgot about that. His name is actually Spiky Boy. Is that his real name? Something I'd name like a Pokemon that's spiky. But that's the official name of this guy. Wait. Was that Egg Splatoon? Okay, so after these fights, it seems that you don't actually heal. Or, I don't know, actually, maybe. Maybe you do. Gotta look out for the Mad Ravens. Okay, this is a... It's an all-out battle right now. Alright, pirate key has been acquired. Damn, dude, you're pogging out as well. I have to find the pirate's door. Oh wait, no, there's just one door, it turns out. It's gonna be a very short stream. Started way too late. But maybe next time, but also I'm just waiting to get my things from my CRT. I have the yeah, this is gonna be weird. This is not a very long cord. How am I gonna do that? Maybe it's possible. I'll deal with it when it comes to that point. I have AV to HDMI. I need HDMI to AV now. And I've been waiting for it for like a week. They failed the first time. Send me something VGA. HDMI to VGA or something stupid. So hopefully they send me the right thing this time. It's quite annoying. Can charge. This guy's got a blaze though. Didn't do anything? Excuse me? Psh, would I really want to use this guy? I don't know his power though. Like, I don't know that this guy is too powerful. I'm gonna assume that he's not very powerful. Thank you. I think you need to kill last. Kill the thing last if you want to obtain it.
Thank you.
How strong is Matt Gopher, though? Is he better than Sophie? He might be kind of strong though.
I think I already did catch an army ant. Not Sophie.
Hmm.
My bro ignored orders and still couldn't kill him. Does he even know what he's doing? I feel like he doesn't know what he's actually doing. I feel like he was pretending. About to grind for 20 minutes in this game, cause that's how hard we lost to that dude. We lost that guy so bad. It's one of those things. Anyway. I wonder if I lost a bunch of money. No, I already put a bunch of money away. I don't care. Doesn't matter. I mean, he can join us. He's not going to be in the gang, though. He can go to the barn.
Thank you.
I have no money. Thank you. Try to get him out of level 12, then I'll probably just end it for the night. $250. Just like that. Well done. That takes care of the ends. Just like that, they're just giving them out now. So that's how you get money. You can't get any money from battling.
Thank you.
try and fight the dude now. Could randomly stumble upon it by accident. You never know. It might be right over here. These guys might be strong because there are a lot of them. I'm just guessing. I don't actually have anything to back that off. Oh shoot. Got a healer. We will attempt this little squid man now. That's awkward. Yeah, I mean, Sophie's pretty clearly the weakest. He's fucking dead. Just like that. I'll stop it now. Here for now. Come back to this possibly later. But maybe not. Can't save here. We must return to the village. Thank you. Do you have a Genesis controller? You can plug into the Wii. Let me check this. I mean, actually, I probably shouldn't do that. I have a Genesis EverDrive. Should probably just use that one day. Can I save here? Okay, I can. Didn't see any ends. Alright, here we go. Yeah, save after this. This is like Taz, this guy? Hold up. Yeah, this is like Tat. Wow. I don't know. His intelligence is very high. He's got... I don't know, he's pretty good, I guess. End it here. Come back to this later.